Welcome to AmeenAcademy.com. In Euclid geometry, let us do some example problem regarding similarity of the triangles. Look at this example. The perimeters of two similar triangles are 42 cm and 28 cm respectively. If one side of the first triangle is 12 cm, find the corresponding side of the second triangle. Here, look at this figure, the triangle A, B, C and D, E, F is given. If one side of the first triangle is 12 cm here and the corresponding side of the second triangle, put this X here. Now, the perimeter of the first triangle, let it be P1 equal 42 cm and the perimeter of the second triangle is 28 cm. Now, here if in similar triangles sides are in proportional, means AB over DE equal BC over EF equal AC over DF. Now the sides are similar, so we can add the ratios. We can get the perimeters are equal, means similar here. AB plus BC plus AC over DE plus EF plus DF. Here AB plus BC plus AC is the perimeter of the first triangle P1 over DE plus EF plus DF equal to P2. Now, the given ratios here, AB over DE is also equal to the ratio of the perimeters. Now, P1 by P2 also you can write. Your AB is 12 and DE is X equal P1, the perimeter of the first one is 42, the perimeter of the second one is 28. Therefore, X equal by cross multiplying 12 into 28 by 42 by cut by 7. 6 sevens are 42, 4 sevens are 28. Therefore, further x equal, then 6 and 12 cut as 2. Therefore, 2 into 4 is 8 cm. Therefore, DE, the side D equal 8 cm. We'll do one more problem. Look at this example. In a figure, if angle PST is equal to Q, so here both angles are equal, show that triangle PST is similar to triangle PQR, means the smaller triangle is similar to the whole triangle. If PS equal to 7.6 cm and PT equal 7.2 cm and QT equal 4.2. Here QR equal 8.4 and QT equal 4.2, then find ST. The find ST is X here. Here the triangle ADE not triangle ADE here the triangle PTS is similar to PQR triangle PQR here PS over PS over PQ equal ST over BC ST over not BC QR now apply the values PS equal X over PQ PQ equal 7.2 plus 4.2 which is equal ST is here PS is not X PS is 7.6 here here ST is X over QR we can say 8.4 now 7.6 over 7.2 plus 4.2 is 11.4 equal x over 8.4 therefore x equal 7.6 into 8.4 over 11.4 now we'll calculate this x equal 7.6 plus 8.4 7.6 into I'm sorry into it's into 8.4 into 8.4 over 11.4 equal 5.6 therefore TS that is X is 5.4 therefore that line TS equal 5.6 centimeter we have done please subscribe our YouTube channel